change is because they focus on what they have to give up instead of focusing on what they will have to gain. In order to achieve our goals for Thailand 4.0, we need to change. Judges, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. My name is Phibulsongkram. Today, I'm going to talk about the things we could do to realize the goals of Thailand 4.0 and to transform Thailand as a gateway of ASEAN. There are several factors that we may consider in order for Thailand 4.0 to be successful. Firstly, education and information. We need qualified workforce and experts that are knowledgeable enough to handle high-tech machineries. Education is the most powerful weapon we can use to change people. Government reforms we have transformed into actions. If people are not fully trained or educated. Secondly, innovation and technology. We need to encourage our manufacturers to shift to high technology operations that includes government agency, private ministers, transportation, and tourism. The Thai government is now starting to make drastic changes. Thailand 4.0, a reality. Thank you.